Welcome, Yaush Sports. We are back with another John Helicopter Humphrey video. There you see my minutes. They are climbing rapidly. This is the second video in the series, and I told you that Helicopter would be a lot better when he was in the next video, so I've been working on him a little bit. I believe this is either my 18th or 19th game in the NBA. Got that starting job on lock in Sacramento, but the problem is we're playing a young and athletic Warriors team that features Stephen Curry, David Lee, a lot of great guys that can shoot from outside. So I know we have our work cut out for us. This was the Bay Area rivalry, Sacramento and Golden State. So you know it's a key game. You know I've got Helicopter on lock. He is a former And1 mixtape tour player, if you're not familiar with him. Those dunks at the start of the game, well, it was one dunk, but those clips of the dunks were actually his signature dunk. He used that to win a dunk contest on ESPN. I believe he played for North Carolina State, something like that. Not NC State, not the Wolfpack, but some weird college in like Northern South Carolina, and won the dunk contest seemingly out of nowhere. Little did they know, Helicopter had bunnies. So he had a great time with that. You guys really seem to enjoy this guy. He is my 6'2 slashing shooting guard. So I got drafted by the Kings. It's not the greatest situation. I'm trying to make the best of it. So I decided I was going to go off, just try to have a big game, see if I could carry my team to another victory like I did in that game against Charlotte when you guys saw him on here last. Be sure to check out Two Brothers Gaming at XRobbieH14X. We've had a lot of fun on that channel lately, and you know, it's just been a good ride. So there's another Helicopter video on there, but the Helicopter series is exclusive to Yaush Sports. Just want to thank Dave, Sarah, the rest of the Yaush Sports crew for inviting me on this ride. It's been a good ride, and I've really enjoyed being able to bring you guys some NBA Jam on Fire Edition, as well as this my player. The jumper is wet. I'm really enjoying being able to hit that jumper right away. They give you an 85 in your mid-range game right away, so that's a pretty good deal. Give me my cookies. This is going to be big. This is going to be big right here. Oh, I love it. Terrence Williams, the Hamburglar, coming up with the vicious, just ridiculous, revicious, that's what I was going to say, dunk. He's got some hops. He doesn't have Helicopter hops, but he's pretty close. We're playing good defense, but the Kings are still losing, so we got to get this together. That means another wet jumper. Got to take care of business here for the hometown crowd. Sacramento is known for having one of the loudest crowds in the league until the Maloofs screwed it up. So it's been a rebuilding effort for them recently, but I'm going to hopefully be a part of that and be able to be with Tyreek Evans, DeMarcus Cousins, the whole deal. Hey, you got to be aggressive with the slashing shooting guard. I got a couple of jumpers to make them respect the jumper, but really what I'm trying to do is get in there and just attack the basket. So that was a quick half. I did end up with 7 assists and 14 points, which led my team, but Klay Thompson was just an absolute killer this game. Whoever was guarding him just could not keep up, and he was just draining threes. I don't even remember if it was me or not. But it sucks when you're starting my player because there is a definite grind to it. I'm not going to lie. I was going for a few milestones this game in addition to trying to get the win. Give me my block. Don't even play. No, it's not happening. That's my basket. So I'm ignoring my teammates here. Got to attack the basket, hopefully get a foul or a layup. That's the goal. Easy points at the free throw line. That's where games are won and lost. But once again, Klay Thompson is a killer. I called a timeout, and I looked up, and I saw that the Warriors are 11 for 19 for 57% from three-point range. That right there will cause you to lose big. I can't help when my teammates don't close out on shooters. I'm not that good enough to really cover for them yet. But you see, I got another rebound, and I've got 9 assists. So I have an outside shot at a triple-double here. I figure I might as well make the best out of a bad situation. That right there is 26 and 10. And I'm looking at trying to get 3 more rebounds. That's the hope here. I really don't have anything else to play for at this point. The Kings, like I said, are in rebuilding mode, and my player is not up to... Okay, well, forget it. Forget everything that I just said. Helicopter just teabagged the crap out of Jarrell Wright. How do they taste, man? That's ridiculous. Wow. Well, like I said, my player isn't that good, but he shows flashes of what he can become. So I know that I've got to keep with it, That right there is a rebound, and I ended up with a triple-double for the game. So I took a dumb shot in celebration, sort of, and ended up with a score. But I had a nice big triple-double. I don't know why I did with the intentional foul. I think I was just rage fouling at that point. But they need running time and effects, according to Clark Kellogg. But it's ridiculous sometimes how the computer can hit all these threes. They end up just absolutely murdering me. One of the things about our channel, Two Brothers Gaming, is I show when we win, I show when we lose. Sometimes the computer just goes into God mode, and I cannot pin that one on me. I had a triple-double. I played pretty well. I had an A-plus teammate grade. Really can't ask for much more. Only 3 turnovers. The problem is that I took too many shots, and I shot like crap. I'm used to having my all-around point guard that you can see on Two Brothers Gaming. Hopefully, but I'm trying to get that dunk on, and we're trying to get our team to the win. Please subscribe to Two Brothers Gaming.
Man, thank you so much. My teammates really helped me out tonight, and I have them to thank for a game like this. Having the fans cheer me on at the end there made a huge difference as well. The important thing for us is to improve on this performance and make ourselves a better team.
That's true. We got a lot of work to do. Thanks for Yaush for everything. Yaush, damn it.